south of Juarez, where organizers are also paying respects to veterans. Today, a group honored those who fought in the Vietnam War but were deported from the U.S. to Mexico and ended up dying waiting in exile. The event was held at the Chamizal Park in Juarez. These deported veterans say they hope the new White House administration will put in place a policy that will allow them to return to the United States to be reunited with their families.